Munich. Temperatures are just going through the freezing point, and as a matter of fact, upwards. So you can expect positive temperatures in Munich and a scattered sky. And we're going to touch down there in exactly 40 minutes, and we'll be at the parking position right on schedule. So we should have time in Munich.